The title of this is La Vergine degli Angeli, The Virgin of the Angels. It comes from an important opera of Giuseppe Verdi that was that is called La Forza del Destino, that that premiered in St. Petersburg a long time ago. And yeah, this is an idea, and I probably would like also to perform for you one of my compositions, because there is always a space for new composition, and flat picking, I guess, still gives you a lot of choices to to compose new music. I'm intrigued in the solo flat picking style, in this idea of not having the need of any other accompanist, but in you alone and a piece of plastic, you know, tell a little bit a new story just with a, with your guitar in your pick. And I composed this tune that is called Notes from the Road, and is a tune that I like because I try with a lick to explain how is the life on the road with this the street, the road that never ends, that never ends for hours and hours and hours and hours, and I and I've tried to develop some licks that are telling you how it is.
Great. And you managed to do it in 4 minutes.
Yes, 4 minutes of licks about the, being on the road.
Right.